Morty Pants by Mark Piercy. Do not open. Chapter 15. Letterman. I go inside and it's almost dinner time. My mom is telling Erica how proud she is of her. Apparently, Erica got an A+ on her test, scored 2 goals in soccer, and cured every disease known to mankind. Not really, but that's what it feels like. You strangled the Lantern Tower of Pisa? It was nothing. My mom runs out of awesome things to say to Erica. She snips her attention to me. In an encouraging voice, she tells me I need to do my assignment correctly. She says I'm on the fire train and I'm really smart. This means Erica sought food out of her nose. A lot of things seem to be being in and out of our notes lately. Are you listening, Marty? Oh yeah, my mom's still talking. Evidently, I say. As I listen, there's one thing I don't hear. There's no one talk of me snooping on Mac's computer and opening that file named Do Not Open. Apparently, Mac didn't bring up any of that when he called the house. He's definitely hiding something. My dad said he liked my report and Mr. Mack is a rub. Then my mom and dad got into a discussion. My mom seems to be winning the discussion. I leave the table untouched and take a handful of quick ears to my mom. Time to skin the wolves for tomorrow's vocabulary test. And Lady, protagonist, immint, absorb, feeble, assertion, deprive, terminate, exasperate, indoctrinations, wisdom. As I go over the definitions, I notice something. These words may seem innocent to the average mind, but I know these things although I don't. I'm a noticer. It can be a cause to any noticer. It would be easier to disprivately ignored like everyone else and does not notice things. But there it is, plain to my noticer eyes. There are the words of dangerous alien words used. Just look how they flow together. Leave it at a little earth, and any protagonist who sees the imminent danger will instead decide the idea is absorbed, and that feeble assumption will allow us to deprive humans of their world as we terminate the planet. And no one will exploit us, not even an Andorian student with wisdom. Consequence? I don't think not. That's probably the alien's motto. The alien manifold, too. It may even be lullaby they sing in their alien babies. We will and a little earth and any protagonist who sees innocent danger, blah, blah, blah. I try something else. I take the fourth letter of the each for vocabulary word, APIAFADTEIW, and this happens. Another planet I'm from, and destroy the earth, I will. Now, and I, when read it out loud, it reminds me of the way Yoba speaks. And what is Yoba? Exactly, an alien Yoba is. That doesn't matter.